Fat Pulse, the most lyrical one, underground king, mainstream dream, aka the son of song. Right now, I'm representing on Freestyle 101, G4 TV. I'm about to go in the booth and tear it down. Y'all know what it is, man.
Freestyle 101, G4TV.com. Mic check 1-2, the most lyrical one. Grand Theft Auto, y'all know what it is. All right, let's get it going. Yo, yo. I spit your head off. Who you know that can rhyme like me? They scared to see a nigga sound like me. I spit your head off. Everything you talking is dead. Try to spit with me, it's off with your head. Don't give me no lip. I got my hand on that mean no fifth. Papoose papping strong, carry 3-4 fists. Nobody move, I'ma roll it off your feet on this. Head crack, CeeLo 6. Don't start no shit, won't be no quit. If you started or not, it's gonna be some shit. Stop telling me what kind of deal he gonna get. That nigga drool on a track, he don't spit. These niggas copy my style, want some Kinko shit. Get 2 shots on some free throw shit. 1 minute these rappers hungry, the next minute he so rich. Till you give him a knuckle sandwich, make him eat your fist. He so zip, talking about he so 6. Your album was a brick like a kilo, bitch. I don't understand what type of niggas he roll with. You keep getting robbed and you don't know who thiefed your shit. How you think your man got up on his feet so quick? You goddamn dummy, you be your click. Heard he emptied on your ride, switch cheese your whip. A nigga empty on me, better reload quick. His stomach louder than his mouth when he speak, don't flip. Cause we don't feed no snitch. The DA thinks she so slick. A conniving the evil chick. Talking about the Rico law, crease those wrists. If Poppy throw him, I'ma keep those bricks. And motherfucker, the Rico law. Rico can suck my beat, yo, bitch. Gold diggers, they don't wanna give a G no kiss. When you getting money, they ready to drink your piss. I lost one of them hoes to some mean. No trick, heard he be taking the out on casino trips. Get a hair done, bout to cop a mean old whip. Every other day he give about 3-4 chips. I guess that's why she don't want to be with me though shit. All I gave her was hard dick and Chico sticks. I carry my own work if I don't see no chick. Ain't an ass that can cheek all this. The real recognize the real when we saw Kiss. Papoose get straight love from Jada like he Will Smith. It don't stop y'all, it don't stop y'all. Check me out, the mic wired, I ain't wired this. The quiet desire, cause I desire this. Rhyme a Scientologist, I am a psychologist. How could you inquire, use fire to fight fire? Why don't you write fire, you liar, you fight fireless? I incite a higher and lighter when I'm designing this. Pressure, I apply like pliers, I'm trying to tighten this. I'm the Messiah, strike like a full-time lifer, strike like a full mic fighter. Fire with diabolicness, put my rhymes up and you beast looks like gynecologists. But I force it in them just like the, Thugger, thugger, y'all, Papoose, I'm gone.
Freestyling, originally, the definition of freestyle was to say, you know, off the head. Just basically talk about the environment or just what comes to your head. That's the definition of freestyling. But nowadays, I think the industry more or less changed the definition of freestyling as opposed where if you get a mixtape and it's an exclusive verse on there from your favorite artist on another beat, you know what I'm saying, that's another artist put out, it's considered a freestyle. I'm not mad at that, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's two definitions of it. They kind of changed the definition, but the industry definition of freestyling is just an exclusive verse. You know what I'm saying? Like a verse that maybe you didn't hear before, or maybe you heard it before with over a different beat. You know what I'm saying? It's two definitions. The other definition is freestyling when you're coming off the head. Like I said, when I was doing it, it was official. It was what it was. You know what I'm saying? You come with your crew, I come with my crew. Or maybe not even. You know what I mean? We just meet up on mutual grounds and get it going. You know what I'm saying? Everybody put their money on the ground. It's before all the DVD shit. You know what I'm saying? And we'd go at it. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, it was hip-hop. It wasn't about nothing else. You know what I'm saying? May the best man win. If you lost, you paid the money, and we shook hands, and you went about your business. First time I was exposed to freestyling probably was in my hood or in the lunchroom at school or something, banging on the table, you know what I'm saying? That's what it was back in the day. Somebody would bang on the table, and the other person would kick the verse. I was doing the battling thing when I was young. You know what I'm saying? So when cats started coming out with DVDs, with dudes battling on the DVD, you know, I wasn't really impressed by that. Because when we was battling, there wasn't no camera. So it was nobody to front for. It was just me against you. And the whole hood would come out. You know what I'm saying? And we was just battling. But I feel like once they put it on them DVDs, a lot of cats learned how to rhyme or just off of that. See what I'm saying? Back then, you didn't know what you was up against. So if you went in the battle with cat, you might have got your ass whooped.